And a people who've shown us such unbelievable confidence and generosity and affection. I shall always think back on our time in India with every possible feelings of happiness, also of sorrow at what people have been through. But I'm grateful to India, and I shall always look on India as a second home.